Okay, I'm going to show you how to remove the Weebly footer advertisement, like this one right here. All you have to do is go to design, edit HTML CSS, scroll down and find your footer area. Okay, the first one says footer wrap, and I will paste this code here. This code will be in the description of the video. Visibility hidden. Now go to the preview, scroll down. As you can see, it's gone. Save it. That's it. Publish your site so it'll save the changes. It's gone.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.